Welcome back to another season of Break It Down. I'm your host, Esteban, and this week I'll be breaking down the U's matchup with Florida A&M. So let's get right into things. Why the U wins. Miami simply is the bigger, faster, more talented team. Guys like Allen Bailey, Orlando Franklin, and Leonard Hankerson will be just too much for FAMU to handle. Why the U needs to be careful. The Canes don't need to be careful about losing in this game, but they do need to be careful that they don't come out lethargic and end up having to play the starters deeper into the game than expected. The longer the starters are in, the bigger the chance that someone can get injured. Key individual matchup. I'm going with Miami's cornerback duo of Brandon Harris and DeMarcus Van Dyke versus Florida A&M's wide receiver tandem of Kevin Elliott and Isaac West. Harris is considered an NFL prospect and a true shutdown corner, while DVD is a solid cover guy. They will be tested by Elliott and West, who combined last year for over 1,000 yards receiving and 9 touchdowns. This primarily is being looked at as a tune-up game, and this matchup should provide that and then some. Player of the game. I'm going with backup running back Lamar Miller. The coaches and fans are excited to see what Miller can do and expect to see him break off big runs. So, I'm looking for him to have a few of those plays and have him give us a taste of what's to come from the future of the truth, Lamar Miller. Once again, I'm Esteban, and thanks for watching this week's installment of Break It Down.